I'm back and we continue our game. Okay. So actually our primary goal here is to capture this city and probably make some way to this city. Maybe through this city, despite I don't like that. On the other way, if I will capture this in this city, this will probably fall in my hands without any real attempts from me. We will see. Okay. This guy has to go here to have some rest. And this has to meet the invaders. Let's try to make it this way. Probably we will have to make yeah, the road here. Don't like the idea, but we need another bridge to make everything faster for our war. Money. It should bring our happiness here. Okay, we need a bit of happiness and a bit of money, so let's try to sell our goods and maybe buy something from other people. Okay. I hope everything in our country will be a bit better. First of all, here, because we need to grow this city. If we grow it fast enough, it will be easier to do something with this city and then with this city. Okay, here we have only wait. Not that great. I would say even partly catastrophical. And this one is good. Okay, let's see, can we run from here? Probably no. And we also cannot. Let's try to do what we can. Now we will see what will happen to our trebuchet. The miracle didn't happen. Thank you. As you see, we have to make more influence in the international affairs, and that is why we are doing this. Now we have blue, which is better than minus one.
the day we stop exploring. But the wrath of Hoochley O'Poochley was great, and as the sacrifice passed each of the four rooms dedicated to the sun god, the sun disappeared or reappeared in the sky.
The question is how to get to the capital, because going here we can surely can get it from somewhere in here, which could be maybe even better, because it would be really hard to get it directly from the bottom. On the other way, more cities we capture, more international problems we will have. Okay, let's see. This was my mistake. Probably they will kill him right now. Could be worse.
Caesar, I see.
Okay, now it's time to make a break.